Hey, Ken Ford. Hey, 350's looking forward to that day you can come back and talk to me, Jeff.
What are you looking for? Sound good, boy.
Where you hiding at out there, Carpet? Hey, Carpet, where you hiding at out there? Carpet, break. I said, where you hiding at, Mr. Carpet? Where you hiding at out there, Mr. Carpet Man? Break off! No get back, no contact, that carpet man and the work man. No get back, no contact on that carpet man and the work man I got down. I think it'd work bodaciously if you had five more. That's what doggone sure, because it's working great now. Good Lord, at 10 quarters, I'm back out. Alright, I guess that doggone carpet man must have got out of his work van. I guess that carpet man, he must have got up out of that work van. And I'm gone now. Yeah, there goes Mother Nature again. She falling through the cracks, ain't no doubt about that. Audio man, getting on down. Hey, good morning time down in the BAM. Good morning time down around Dallas, Texas. Hope everybody's doing A-OK. Audio man's on the mail. Hey, I ain't gonna leave y'all Ricochet when you put it in my radio like that. Good morning time to you and everybody around Georgia. Break off. Roger, I got it too, ain't no doubt in my mind. Mr. Ricochet, I hope you're having a great morning so far. Audio man's back out.
All right, audio man, take care, brother. Take care, brother. We're going to miss you up here in Manchester 10. Hey, audio man, Ricochet, good day now.
Yeah, Roger D, watch out for speed down there, man. Hey, watch out for that 396 in his straw in his back pocket looking for them mason jars sitting around near. Break. And ride on that, yeah, guys, wide open, big brother, I'm telling you. Ooh, Lord have mercy, keep your eyes wide open, big brother. Ten Roger, no doubt about it, man. There's a whole lot of stuff gonna go on down there anyway, man. Keep them eyes bright and wide open down that way. You never know what you might see this year down there. God dog, you know what I'm saying? right, Ricochet. I think we're losing it again, ain't no doubt. But, all right, Ricochet, if you got a small copy down that way, like I said, keep your eyes wide open, look all around, because there's going to be a whole lot of people in that duck-looking town. Oof, I'm gone.